This is the best AI tool that architects must know. This tool will empower architects to push the boundaries of a design. If you are still not taking advantage of AI, you are missing out on a huge opportunity. In this video, I will show you how to use PromeAI in 12 steps. The last two features will truly amaze you. To stay tuned for more videos like this, hit the like button and subscribe to Tech Architect. To begin, let's click on the link in the description to enter the PromeAI website. After login, this homepage will appear. When you click on the AI tool section, you will see a list of various artificial intelligence tools. There are AI tools available for use in multiple sectors. Of course, we will focus on architecture field. In step 1, let's use sketch rendering for the exterior facade. It can be hand drawing or a 3D model you have made. I will use model I have drawn. You can enter a prompt to add more details. If you have a reference photo, you can upload it here. In this section, there are three types of rendering options. The one that gave me the best result was Wall 2. And I'm choosing the realistic style. In the scene section, you will see that it is divided into four categories. Since it's an exterior facade, let's choose architecture. The building type fits the villa category. When we get the building style, you will see many architectural design styles. One of the most important features that separates PromeAI from other AI tools is that with just one click, you can easily apply all designs you see to your project. For this project, I will choose mid-century modern. Then, in the environment section, you can adjust the time of day, seasons, and surroundings. Let's set it to be in the forest during autumn. In the mode section, you can select based on the image you uploaded. For this image, I will choose depth. In this section, you decide how much creativity you want the AI to use in the project. Since I wanted to stay true to the model, I will set the value to 0. To exclude elements, use the negative prompt section. You can adjust the perspective and lighting settings here. I prefer to leave them blank. In this section, you choose how many renders to generate at once. The production time is approximately between 30 to 60 seconds. As you can see, the result is really impressive. With the quality of the materials on the facade and the naturalness of the environment, it's turned out to be a very successful render frame. Thanks to PromeAI, creating such realistic and high-quality renders in a short time is very easy. This feature will be very advantageous in the design phase of your project, helping to turn your dreams into reality. In step 2, let's use sketch rendering for the interior. I will use a 3D model of a living room as an example. You can see the prompts for the model of the photo. I will leave the model part as Wall 2, style to realistic. In the scene section, this time let's select interior. Next, we need to specify which room the photo is from. In the scene elements section, you can see objects that are relevant to that room. Each room type has its own specific objects. From the living room section, let's choose the objects present in the room. In the interior style section, you will see various architectural design styles. As you can see, PromeAI offers a wide range of interior design options. For this project, I will choose American Industrial Chic. For the time, let's select day. The mode can stay as a depth. If you have premium features, you can benefit from the detailed and fast mode options. The result is magnificent, especially knowing how challenging and complex interior renders can be. I think PromeAI reflects the chosen style very well. Looking at the before and after, the render's realism and quality are excellent. This is my favorite render frame. Now let's edit this render and continue exploring more of PromeAI's amazing features. In step 3, let's explore the erase and replace feature. I want to remove the coffee table and the armchair in the center of this image. To do this, I select the brush tool, then choose the objects I want to remove. While making the selection, I include their shadows so that they are removed cleanly. Then I select the remove option and click the generate button. It's truly incredible. It removed objects so cleanly. If I had tried to do this in Photoshop, who knows how much time it would have taken. It even recreated the sunlight and the continuation of the plant very realistically. By placing the two images side by side, we can better notice the difference. We have removed the unwanted elements. Now, let's click on the Erase and Replace option again and select the Replace option. Additionally, as you can see from this section, you can access other features as well. This time, I want to place a painting on the wall where the stair is. To do this, I select the brush tool, then paint the area I want. Writing painting in the prompt is enough. The result is perfect and exactly as I wanted. It's amazing to see how far AI has come in the architecture industry. The progress is truly fascinating. Now, I want to place this sofa I like from the internet onto the image we created. To render this image realistically, I first need to remove the background. For this, you will find the background remover in the AI tools sections. I upload the image here and click the generate button. Within seconds, it's ready. Now, let's go back to the image we created. In step 4, let's explore the region rendering feature. Place the beige sofa on the right side of the window and shrink its size. You will notice that the mouse moves in both directions. In this section, I'm roughly adjusting where the sofa will appear in the render and its size. Once I've determined it, I can start painting. To help the AI better understand the image, I'm writing the beige leather sofa in the prompt. The mode can stay as structure. Then let's click the generate button. As you can see, I was able to easily place the sofa from the photo into the render frame. You can easily apply this to many objects. It's a very useful feature. In step 5, let's explore the outpainting feature. In this section, we can adjust the render frame to a custom size. And the AI completes the rest for us. The settings can remain the same. It has beautifully completed the sofa and the floor, and it successfully transferred the same ambience to the rest of the render. This is the image I like the most. In step 6, let's explore the HD upscaler feature. Let the template stay as natural. Set the creativity to slightly. This section allows us to increase the quality of the image with just one click. Look, the texture on the carpet and the leather sofa now appear more detailed. At the same time, the reflection of sunlight has become more realistic. The overall result looks amazing. Now, if I told you that I could create a video frame from this render, in step 7, let's explore the image to video feature. After setting the motion intensity to 0, let's click the generate button. I really love the result. If you like the content, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to Tech Architect. In step 8, let's use the sketch rendering for the site plan. We have a site plan like this. You can add a prompt or reference photo if you wish. I will select Wall 2 as the model. Style to realistic. In the scene section, let's choose the landscape design. Then click on a landscape plan. When we reach the landscape style section, as you can see, there are many different styles to choose from. I want to use Mediterranean courtyard. For the environment, set it to day. Mode can stay as a structure. To stay true to the site plan, I want to reduce the creativity a bit. After that, we can click the generate button. This is my favorite result. The realism and the consistency are perfect. If I place the two images side by side, you will understand better. I believe creating such an image in just 30 seconds will significantly speed up our workflow. In step 9, let's design a villa using the AI image generator. I'm pasting the villa design prompts I prepared using ChatGPT. Style to architecture realistic. For the scene, select villa. I want to use mid-century modern for the style. For the environment, dusk and in the canyon could be the interesting options. This is really perfect. Look at these designs. They are so natural and high quality that they don't even look like they have been created by AI. I have used many AI programs before, but PromeAI impressed me the most. Now, let's try this in the interior design as well. In step 10, let's design a kitchen using the AI image generator. Once again, I'm pasting the kitchen design prompts I prepared using ChatGPT. Style to architecture realistic. For the scene, select interior and then click on kitchen. We can mark the elements we want in the kitchen. For the interior style, I think urban rhythm would be the great choice. And choose dusk for the environment. I really love it. Seeing a kitchen created from scratch with such clarity and precision shows how efficient AI can be in architecture. In step 11, let's explore the consistency rendering feature. I have never seen this feature in any other AI rendering tool before. With this feature, we can generate multiple renderings in the same style, ensuring consistency. First, we need to create a sample model. Let's click on create a model. I found an image online that matches the style I like. I will upload this image in the style reference section. Then I will use this design as a reference and list the rooms I want to generate in the usage scenarios section. For each room, I will simply describe the room and what should be inside. Living room, bedroom and children's room. Next, I will click on train. Looking at the generated images, all are high quality and impressive. However, using the theme from the reference image, our goal is to design the living room, bedroom, and children's room, which I have only drawn in 3D so far. I will upload my 3D rendering of the living room in the living room section and repeat this process for the rest. After that, let's click the generate and see the results. The outcome is stunning. It perfectly captures the theme from the reference image while staying true to the design we provided. The bedroom design is modern and stylish. And the children's room looks amazing. Thanks to consistency rendering, all three visuals we created are cohesive. Now let's move on to another feature that will blow your mind. In step 12, let's explore the interior remodel feature. Imagine you have an empty room and you want to design it. Let's say I want this room to be a living room. Next, I will select the objects I want to include in the living room. For the style, I will go with Nordic Harmony. I can set the environment today for better lighting. If I wanted to change the walls, I could choose the renovation, but for this design, I want to keep it true to the original photo. Look at this. It's truly unbelievable. The reflection of the sunlight, the quality of the design, and the quality of the furniture are all stunning. The AI remodels the room's interior based on the selected style, while keeping the rest of the room identical to the original photo. The visuals are so realistic that it's hard to tell they were created by AI. It's really impressive. You can access the PromeAI through the link in the description, along with the discount code. Follow the Tech Architect on PromeAI. Also, start using PromeAI for free. However, I recommend starting with the base subscription to gain access to faster and more detailed production, more render creation, and HD results. This way, you can explore PromeAI more comfortably. Depending on your needs, you can upgrade your subscription. See you in the next video.